look towards the darkness.
Nah, yo, look towards the light.
Yo, what? Oh, what the? Yo, what is that?
It's a supernova.
Nah, man, that's a black hole.
Yo. Yo, it's.
In a single pound. The black prophet, one day I got struck by knowledge of self. It gave me super scientific powers. Now I run through the ghetto, battling my arch nemesis, Mr. Ignorant. He's been trying to take me out since the days of my youth. He feared this day will come. I'm out on his trail, but sometimes he slips away because he has an army. They always give me trouble, mainly hatred, jealousy, and envy. They attack me, they think they got me. But I use my super science and I twist all three. I see sparks over that building, they're shooting at me. I dip, do a backflip, then I hit him in the heart with sharp steel bookmarks. Ignorance hates when I drop it, but no matter what he do, he can't stop the prophet. Let's continue the saga, mad drama. She said she knew where ignorance was at. I said, where? She said, downtown. He had babies having babies and young selling crack. I think the line is a setup. I can smell it. But ignorance is running rampant. All right, baby, show me the exact spot. Meet me at Hoyt and Skimmerhorn at 3 on the dock. So I hops up on the A train. I'm being followed. My seventh sense is danger. I turn around, it's anger. And he bought a marble on. It's the same old song. This fear and animosity got broke with the swiftness. I don't know what they think this is. I feel a sharp pain in my neck. Now I can't see on my hem. They hit me with a dart filled with the pork chop sim. I tried to hold on, but before long I dropped. When I awoke, I was locked in the barber shop, trapped in the barber's chair. Oh no, they're gonna try and cut my hair. But that can't stop the problem. Ignorance's voice. She said, prophet, we got you beat. By the way, I'm Mr. Ignorance's wife, deceit. But enough talk now for your haircut. When the clippers touched my hair, they blew the up. After the explosion, there was no one left. Cause I know them mock poison hand touch of death. My vision's still kinda blurry, but I see a clue. Ignorance is at the library. I hurry with lightning speed like the flash. He's at the big one on Grand Army Plaza. When I get inside, the door shut and the lights go off. Damn, another trap. I hear a hissing sound. I smell a funny smell. I gasp, I can't breathe. Ignorance is laughing at me, waiting on my downfall. But he can't stop the prophet.
Well, prophet, it seems like you're in a bit of a jam. I hope you can unstick yourself. Oh, and what you did to my wife, it was nothing. I have others. The saga continues.
Since I escaped the library, fighting ignorance every day is getting weary. When I think I got him, he pulls a slip on me. And there's so many soldiers in this fiendish ass army. One of the fiercest is this nigga named Technology. The last time we met, he got the drop on me. Shit happened so fast, he even got some of my family. Blasted my way about the building. When I catch him, I'ma kill him, track him uptown. Where I hear he's lying to children, 1/2 to stop. Go outside, I hear gunshots, run up the block. Greedy lose dead in front of the materialistic crack spot. Tricks yelling out, this is my block. I would've hit him, but I didn't have a clear shot. An innocent bystander might get popped. Damn, small thing, cause the prophet still can't be stopped.
What? That's right, this is my motherfucking block. Technology, you know what I'm saying? You know me, you can't front on me.
I'm in a fucked up position, but if he squeezes again, I'ma lift him. A few seconds later, now here come the sirens. Oh shit, it's the pork chop patrol. They're on ignorance's payroll, and they only came to hold Trick Knowledge down. Scoop Greedy Lou up off the ground, throw him in the back of a truck. One yells out, what the fuck you're looking at? Now get the fuck out of here. Then I get that feeling that I feel when danger's in the air. Then out of nowhere, one yells out, the prophet's over there. Immediately following, mad letters in the air. Pigs are all posted up like they knew I'd be here. I go for what I know, but shit, they're everywhere. Throwing the back and
and forth, my gun gets lost. But I manage to get one high power thought off. I split six pigs that got sawed off. As their bodies break south, I proceed to break north. Now shit is looking dim, and you think all may be lost. But the profit won't go out at any cost. You can never stop the profit. I head toward the train station. My force will stop most of the ammunition. Still, I need medical attention, but I'm not bitching. Getting ignorance is my mission. All of a sudden, greedy Lou comes creeping around the corner, talking about profit. You're a goner. We knew you followed Trick Uptown because you wanna get rid of ignorance, but that don't make no sense. He runs the world. I know this from experience. Why don't you come and work with us? You see, the boss's game is nice. That night, greedy Lou died twice. Now I'm wanted. Pork Chop Patrol has a warrant. But that still can't stop the profit.
Hey, the court of ignorance is now in session. Read a judgment, jury, find a profit. Guilty of the murder of Greedy Lou, one of my close personal homeboys. So for that, the sentence is death. When you find him, execute him.
Ha 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 ha!